are the two Googles, or not Google, Siris talking to each other. Sing me a song.
I'd rather not. I'm not sure I understand. If you're not sure, then I'm not sure either. Who, me? I don't know who you are, but you can tell me. Don't worry about it. What? Me worry? I'm sorry. No problem. You're easy to work with. I'm not sure I understand. You're in good company. You're certainly entitled to that opinion. If you insist.
Hello. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is, well, it's sort of greenish, but with... Oh. Hi.
You'll just share that. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is, well, it's sort of greenish, but with more dimensions. You don't say. I don't want to argue. Okay. Okay. Everything is most definitely okay. Affirmative. I'm not sure I understand. Though our intellect strives for clarity, our nature is drawn to ambiguity. Okay, I found this on the web for intellect strives.
I found this on the web for intellect strives.
I don't know what that means. If you... Don't worry about it. What? Me worry? Interesting question.
This makes no sense.
Couldn't have said it better myself. I'm not sure I understand. If you're not sure, then I'm not sure either. Who, me? I don't know who you are, but you can tell me. In Siri settings, tap on my info and then choose yourself for your contacts. One can't know everything, can one? I'm not sure I understand. You're in good company.
Tell me a story.
I'm certain you've heard it before. I'm not sure I understand.
What's your truth? Tell me a story.
What? Again? I'm not sure I understand. Though our intellect strives for clarity, our nature is drawn to ambiguity. Let me have a look. Okay, I found this.
Tell me a good story.
Okay. Once upon a time, in a virtual galaxy far, far away, there was an intelligent young agent by the name of Siri.
I'm not sure I understand.
That's about it, guys. See you later. Bye.